Hey, Fee, what are you doing here?
Hey, Steffi. Thought I'd come back for a visit.
I bet you're here for a Q&A as well, aren't you?
I am, how'd you guess?
Well, that's a really good thing because you know what? There's a whole bunch of people out there and they want to know who you are and they want to know who I am and they want to know a whole lot of stuff about what we do.
Right, and who are you?
I'm me. I'm Stefan Dennis. I play Paul Robinson.
He's got multiple personalities.
I have to. It's shocking. I'm an actor. Who are you?
I'm Gail Robinson. Well, not Robinson anymore. Lewis. She's gone back to her maiden name. And yeah, I think that was a very good move.
Yeah, but what's your real name?
Oh, my real name?
Yeah.
Fiona Corke.
When you're not being Gail Robinson.
Yeah.
Lewis.
Lewis. Mm. Robinson / Lewis.
All right, I've got a question here. I bet I have. Okay, first question, I'm going to ask you this one. Why is Gail back in town, eh?
That might be for me to know and for you to find out. I'm not going to give too much away.
I think you might need to tune in. You'll know soon enough. What has Gail been up to since her brief return in 2007? That was the last time you were here.
Yeah, 12 years ago.
Oh, my.
Gail's been reflecting.
Sure, reflecting.
She's been gaining a lot of
looking at her reflection more.
Yeah, on her really bad past with you.
Yeah. Have you got a nursery down there or something though?
Yeah, Gail was running a nursery. She doesn't run that anymore.
No, it's gone to the ground.
She's a free agent.
You see what I did then? Went to the ground. Oh.
Boom. How will Paul react to Gail's return? That's it.
That's the reaction. What's it like being back on set?
That's a curly one.
Yeah.
You know, it's funny. It's been 12 years, but it kind of just seems like yesterday.
It is, isn't it?
It's really strange. Like,
we did our first scenes, 3-4 days ago?
Yeah.
Last week?
Yeah, last week.
And it was just like...
Just like yesterday.
We'd worked last week.
Yeah.
Well, we did, actually.
We did work last week, because it wasn't quite like yesterday.
Yeah.
It was just like last week.
We worked the week before, yeah. We know
no, it's, it seems about. Very Same familiar. Either. There's still a lot of familiar faces like this one here and a number of others. And it's
crew, mainly.
Crew, and it's
Less
been a lot of fun.
Crew.
It's lovely to be back.
What's been your favourite storyline to film together?
Well, for me, there's been a few.
Yeah.
But you say the one that's your favourite, because I think that is a really good one.
I love it. It's funny because it was part of a storyline, but it was some scenes, and one particular scene where it was before our characters got married for real, when we had the marriage of convenience.
But they didn't really love each other.
Yeah.
Or they didn't admit to loving each other.
It was a business
thing. So they got married for Mr. Udagawa.
Mr. Udagawa, bless him. He's a legend.
He is a legend.
But anyway, I digress. I was saying, so we were fooling... trying to
cousin
fool everybody.
Hillary.
Cousin Hillary came to visit, and Cousin Hillary, as you well know, is a bit astute and a bit of a, you know, likes to know everything. And so she was the hardest one. We had to convince her that we were genuinely in love and married.
And she was really checking us out to make sure that it was all for real. For some reason, she must have been.
And there was the time when we popped our heads John Cleese style from two separate bedrooms, and she sprung us. And I don't know why that sticks in my head, but that's my favourite. But yeah, we had some great stuff, didn't we?
We did.
We had the whole IVF thing. That was pretty amazing.
That was. And I remember one where we had to do a DIY cupboard or a shelf or something. Maybe it was when we were setting up the nursery.
Oh,
and I think we had it
set out in this lounge room here.
And you had to try and put it together. So it sort of showed off Paul's really bad.
Really bad at everything
skills.
Except
being
that was
a quite funny. That was sort of quite comic.
Anyway, that's all the storylines we're giving you today.
Yes.
Thank you very, very much for watching. Hopefully, if you stick around, we'll come up with some more questions. Well, you'll come up with some more questions in part two and we'll answer them. But in the meantime, if you did like this, like it. And if you really liked it, subscribe. And to chuck in a comment as well. We like to read those. See ya.
Bye.